Spurs players are begging Kawhi Leonard to come back. Hey there, welcome to the Fumble here in Los Angeles. I'm Crystal Rich. Stay up to date on the latest sports news by pressing the subscribe button below, and you can follow me on social media at Crystal Rich. You know things are getting bad when your team holds an emotional meeting all about you. That is exactly what happened when the Spurs veteran Tony Parker was in charge of the Spurs players-only meeting set up in order to convince Kawhi Leonard to get back on the court. According to ESPN, this meeting took place Saturday and it was tense and emotional. According to the report, Kawhi told the rest of his teammates that his time off was necessary. He's played in only 9 games this season, and the rest of the season has been drama surrounding his quad injury. Kawhi was cleared medically, but then sought a second opinion. It's quite the opposite of when injured players pretend they're okay, but really are not, just so they can play. But we have seen this before. Almost half a decade ago, Derrick Rose was medically cleared to play after his torn ACL, but didn't suit up immediately after, having people question him. This time though, when your team is desperately pleading with you to play, it makes it look a little suspect on Kawhi's end. But who are we to say his quad isn't fully healed when we can't feel what he feels? The Spurs are 6th in the West and are not yet eliminated from playoff contention, thus having an edge like Kawhi coming back could really help them out. Remember last season he averaged 25.5 points, 5.8 rebounds, and 3.5 assists per game. ESPN reported that he was close to return last week, but it didn't happen. Now some of his teammates sound frustrated. Manu Ginobili said, "He's not coming back. For me, he's not coming back, and it's not helping to think that." He went on to say, "We fell for it a week ago. I guess you guys made us fall for it, but we have to think that he's not coming back, that we are who we are, and that we have to fight without him. That shouldn't be changing, at least until he's ready for the jump ball." It even looks like his teammates are throwing some low-key, maybe high-key shade. However, Spurs guard Danny Green denied the meeting ever took place. Either way, do you think Kawhi Leonard will make his comeback this season? Time is running out before the playoffs. Let me know what you think in the comments below, and don't forget to like and subscribe. Thanks for watching The Fumble. I'm Crystal Rich.